had to change the studs over in the axles and put two nuts on to hold the hat up so I can measure the length so I can make them the same as what the front hubs were. Those two nuts are holding it on. I marked them, cut them with a cutoff wheel, and faced them with a grinder and kind of radius the front so the nut will start back on it. Change these nuts off, put them in these two positions I've already cut, and then cut the remaining two studs off for size.